What's going on YouTube and Sneaker Chase team? It's your boy THX Kickton, man, back out here with another video for you guys. Make sure you guys hit that like button, comment, and subscribe for Sneaker Chase TV to give you guys updates, sneaker news, and everything else on that. So again, make sure you guys hit that subscribe button. hit that subscribe button for Sneaker Chase TV. I don't know why I keep missing it. Alright guys, before I get started, I wanted to say I hope everyone stays safe. You know what I'm saying? Everything was going on out here with coronavirus, quarantine, COVID-19, or whatever you want to call it. So it's a lot going on out here. What's going on for the last four weeks, it's been going on. So again, I hope everyone stays safe out here and just stay home. Stay safe and stay home. Okay guys, today's video I wanted to give you guys some sneaker releases. Some came out last week, and I wanted to give you guys the newest releases, what's coming out for some sneaker releases coming out and everything else on that. Some great fire kicks coming out, and yeah, other than that, let's do it. Alright y'all, the first sneaker I wanted to show you guys is the Jordan 1 Core Purple. You know what I'm saying? This is definitely a fire kick right here. You know what I'm saying? Definitely some heat right here. I love the cut, the purple in it. You know what I'm saying? Everything else on that. Once again, I be saying I'm definitely collecting every Jordan 1 that was coming out. You know what I'm saying? On this, but this is definitely fire right here. I'm definitely gonna be copping this. This is definitely a cop right here. The retail price on this shoe is around 170. It came out on the 11th. You know what I'm saying? I think around Saturday, I think it came out. So again, it's definitely a firefight shoe that I'm definitely copping. So y'all go cop that as well. Next shoe I wanted to show you guys is the Jordan 6 DMP. You know, definitely fire kicks right here. Black gold, you know what I'm saying? I love the shoe right here. It's definitely out here a streetwear. You know what I'm saying? It's definitely fire out there. And I know everybody's gonna cop them, most definitely. The retail price on this shoe is around $200, you know what I'm saying? It came out on the 11th as well, you know what I'm saying? Again, this is definitely a dope shoe out here, so make sure y'all go cop that, for sure. Alright, the next shoe I wanted to show you guys is the KD 13 Hypes. The KD 3 Hypes. The Hypes, I think that's what it's called, you know what I'm saying? I hope I'm not messing that word up. But this is definitely a dope shoe out there. I definitely will rock that in the basketball court, you know what I'm saying? The Kevin Durant, you know what I'm saying? Got the 13s out, you know what I'm saying? I love the colorways on this shoe. It's definitely fire shoe right there. So again, make sure y'all cop that, man. It's definitely a fire shoe out there. Now the retail price on this shoe is around 160. It came out on the 10th of this month, you know what I'm saying? Just definitely love the colorway on this shoe. Know the graffiti, everything on that on the shoe right there. So again, make sure y'all go cop that, because I definitely want to cop that for sure. Alright guys, the next shoe I want to show you guys is the Adidas Yeezy 700 V Elevate. I was going to call it the Yeezy 700 V3s. They black, all black. I like this, the Yeezys. Once again, I have no Yeezys to cop. You know, will I wear it? Probably not, because I have no Yeezys on my collections at all. I'm definitely trying to get some Yeezys in my collection. But I do love this shoe, but would I get it? Nah, because y'all gonna hear the price. So retail price on this shoe is around $200. You know what I'm saying? Again, will I cop it? Probably not. I do love the colorways on this shoe. I know everybody, all the sneakerheads out here is copping that shoe right there, but might as well cop it. I'm probably cop it for a front. That's it. That's it. So and again, this is definitely a dope shoe right there. Definitely a dope shoe to use it. All right, now women, the Air Jordan 1's mid light bulbs. This is definitely a dope shoe right here for the women, you know what I'm saying? I'm definitely gonna be, I don't know if they're gonna have them in our size as well, around 9, I don't know, but For the women, it's all worth it. It's definitely a dope colorway right here for the Jordan 1, right here for the women. So it's definitely a dope shoe right there. Definitely dope. The retail price on this shoe was around $190. It come out on the 16th of this month. It's definitely, again, women, it's definitely a dope shoe. I know every female gonna cop that, even female sneakerheads. You know what I'm saying? So again, this is definitely a dope shoe right there. So definitely. Alright, the next Yeezy I wanted to show you guys is the Yeezy 350s. This definitely, this the new coming out. I love the peach color on that shoe. You know what I'm saying? This definitely dope shoe. Once again, I have no Yeezys in my collection, but this definitely a dope Yeezy right here. Adidas Yeezy. You know, this is definitely fire. I definitely would have copped these. The retail on this price is around $220, coming out this month on the 18th. So again, I love the colorway on this shoe. It's definitely the peach fuzz, the peach on that shoe. It's definitely a cop shoe. Definitely a cop shoe. All right, the last shoe I want to show you guys is the Jordan Why Not 03 Black Cement. These definitely like a basketball shoe. I love the colorway on this shoe. You know what I'm saying? The black, you know, black, white, red, and definitely the zebra colorway to the shoe right there. This is definitely like a basketball shoe, one of my favorites. So I would definitely cop that as well. So again, it's definitely a dope shoe. Definitely a dope shoe. Now the retail price on this shoe is around $130, come out on the 23rd of this month. So again, it's definitely a dope shoe right here. Love the colorway on this shoe. Yeah, I would definitely cop that. Definitely copy. Alright y'all, that's the sneaker releases I wanted to get to you guys. You know, definitely some fire kicks coming out here this week, some weeks coming up. You know what I'm saying? Definitely some fire kicks. So that's the video I wanted to show you guys. You know, again, sneaker releases. You know what I'm saying? Some I'm copping, some I did not. You know what I'm saying? It's definitely something to rock. Okay guys, that's today's video I wanted to show you guys. So once again guys, I hope you guys stay safe out here. Stay safe, protect yourself, have gloves, masks, and everything else on that if y'all going outside. Because me, I always go outside with gloves and masks, you know what I'm saying? So again, make sure you guys stay safe out here, because this is definitely crazy out here going on. Again guys, thank you guys for watching. Make sure you guys hit that like button, comment, and subscribe for Sneaker Chase TV. I definitely need some more subscribers. Again, make sure you guys give me two likes on this video on the sneaker releases. You know what I'm saying? What came out last week and the new releases that's coming out in the future. You know what I'm saying? So there's definitely some fire kicks coming out. Again, make sure you guys hit that subscribe button, like, comment, and subscribe for Sneaker Chase TV. Thank you guys for watching. It's your boy, TSK. Stay safe.